Yo, everyone, and welcome to Tiny Tanks. And today I'm doing part two. Pretty much gonna be the same. I have actually no clue how this is gonna be the previous of Let's Play Jonas. Last time it was pretty much red versus blue, and I had only red for 5 minutes. So in the last video you guys saw, I was playing with my friend from school, Angel, and other guys, and I'm still playing with them. I have no idea how this one's gonna be red or blue, but you know, like I've asked before, we don't have to live stream this. This game is a pretty cool game, but you should definitely play it yourself. Pretty addicting game, I should say. And apparently it only takes one shot to kill him. Wow, that was so freaking quick. Alright, there we go, we're playing again. Alright, so this is a different map than the last one. And that's pretty cool. I hope that the maps aren't just the same as always, because that's pretty boring. Plus that last map that we did wasn't really that good at all, honestly. To be honest. This map is moving freaking crazy. All those bars. How is he not dead? Oh my god, how is he not dead? You know, I'm just gonna move my camera on Ducky831. I just need to. Oh my god, are you freaking serious? Ducky831 is dead. So I'm just gonna wait for the next game. Okay, so I'm back and apparently I literally just started the recording again just like 30 seconds after the previous one. Just barely. Whoever won has already killed me. Oh my god, there's things everywhere! Oh my god, I'm dead too. Alright. This is like so hard to win. Let's try that again. I think I should have to change the map because I don't know. Come on, wait. I got to kill Ducky on my video! I almost killed Angel! Killed me though. Anyway, I guess I could watch how he's doing or something, but I don't know. I really can't feel it, to be honest. Okay, so apparently Alien Feel is. I can't remember who Alien Feel is exactly, but you know. Wow, this guy's just fully not moving. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Goodbye, Angel! What? How are you still alive? There we go, now he's dead. That's what? 5. How many people are left? I can't tell. I actually have no clue how many people are in the game. Maybe there's 5 or 6? It's gotta be somewhere around that, right? There's one more dude that's 5 over here. There we go! Yes, Mountain Dew is awesome wins! Victory! Woo! Victory. Oh my god. I was about to type Victory in the thing, but I guess I'm too late to that. Alright. Oh, Angel's probably like, no! I will get my revenge! I will kill you, Ryder! I bet that's what Angel's probably thinking right now. I have no clue if this is a mobile game. I should check, but right now I just don't feel like it. I've been watching him a lot recently. He's really cool. I would definitely recommend subscribing to him. And one of his friends, Jonathan, apparently, I think that's his name, made a line with that. He sounds so high pitched, it was hilarious. I get that he's young, still. Hold up. So that's gonna be it for this video. Like, subscribe. Let me know in the comments. I live stream this game. It's been pretty fun.